common law that a flower be presented to the loveliest lass. Well, I never...